If you get unemployment benefits from Illinois, your money will come in paper instead of plastic. The state is nixing the troubled debit cards we've been reporting on for months. They're going back to mailing out paper checks. If you currently use an IDES debit card, deposits will end after December 26th.